Looking ahead to Sunday's game. There's 2 points for Chris Silva.